before we start, go ahead and spray our canvas with just distilled water. Spread all the moist through the canvas. We can easily blend the acrylic paint. Let's put some dark blue and blue here. Here, I can put a little bit of white here and a little bit of white here. All right, I'm gonna spray the blue first before the dark. Now let's spray this dark blue on top on the corner also. Let's put a little bit of blue this side. A little bit here again. I love blue. My favorite color. Stop here. This is our horizon, kind of. All right, we're gonna add a little bit of clouds here and maybe clouds here, so I'm gonna go ahead and apply that maybe just a little bit here, here, and a little bit here, and I'm gonna use the knife, just kind of play with it, you know. Lots of white here. This is a white sand here. We can put a little bit of kind of like a mustard color. It is okay. All right. And we can add a little bit of white down here, so we can blend this with that sand color. I'm gonna use this bigger because my last one a little bit tiny, and I have this bigger canvas, so I need to use the bigger one. Now let's spread this one. White on the bottom. pure white. It's a little bit creamy and it blended down here, a little bit up here. Alright, we can add dark blue in this corner. A little bit more here so it will go all the way in this corner. And we're gonna need lighter blue here and here. Here and white. Let's spread this blue. Somewhere here. This time I'm gonna use the fan. It's much nicer to spread the paint. I'm gonna wet the brush a little bit with water and dab some and kind of spread that white thing. Let's add more textures, and white is our friend today. White is my favorite color, and blue of course. And let's use the knife, this one, the tiny one, so we can spread it out. Like, you know, you can dab it and streak it at the same time. Let's put white by the green area. Let's put a little bit of white in this area. Alright. Now I'm gonna just tap it, and kinda like spread it a little bit. Right now we're gonna need black. Thank you. here comes the very challenging part. We're gonna have to put some characteristic on that mountain. I have dark blue here, black, brown, mustard, and titanium white. So let's go ahead and just strike the downwards. This is the shadow area here, and here too. So in a few minutes we're gonna add some kind of like dark green in this area. It's our base, and we're gonna put like, you know, flowers, green and yellow. Let's apply just a tiny bit down here, but we're gonna be focusing on the bottom because that is where we're, this is kind of like our background, because this is where going to put our flowers. I'm gonna swap to a brush because this one I'm having problems putting the green. I'm gonna use this. Thank you. white sand beach. Here.